Day 12 Euro Asia All-Stars Series from Vendy, France. Situation is 4-1 in favor of Europe, but Li Ping racing off to a 2-0 lead here in the opening match. This is long with that forehand. He has been so good with it so far in the match. A looping forehand trying to catch the end of the table. Just missed. Good reactions by Li off the table that time, though. Vendy gets the early lead, 2-0. Nice play by Li. Again, sending it straight into Michael Mazza. And wide again. Now you can see, point before that, Li carving up Mazza right into the body. This time, Michael very cognizant of that, so gets sort of caught. Li turns the racket just slightly, just angles it slightly, and forehand winner down the other side. And another one. Devastating shot, really, for Li. Really made it work today. And again, on fire with that shot. Mazza's going to have to figure out a way either to keep it away from him or produce something of his own. Got to make the adjustments. Good footwork there by Mazza. Before. Good work on the backhand by Li, but Michael went to it again and again. Finally gets the winner. Short ball by Li, and Michael a little bit anxious on that return. Yes, set up again, and you know, time after time after time, Li has used that same formula. Short return. Then the winner on the forehand before Maz can get back in position. 7-4. And a timeout now by Michael Mazza as he's on the verge of dropping this first match. That would be another point for Asia. Where would they be without Li Ping? As we said yesterday, the first 4 points went to Europe. Wins by Mazza, Kassan, Ovcharov, and Samsonov. Li Ping coming back in the nightcap, defeating Adrian Matinee. Leads off today's match. On deck, it will be that same Adrian Matinee, and he'll be going against Chan Kazuhiro. Good job, Mysa. Top spin on that. Again, taking just a little bit off of it. Watch Li Ping. He swings over the top of it. So Li, 3 points away. Oh, There's that forehand again. Great footwork by Lee. The backhand side, yeah, that's more like it. He's going to have to do more of that. He's got to find some inroads into the backhand of Lee Ping. Another miss. Well, that's just poor execution. Match point. This to make it 4-2. There you go. So 11-6 in the final set. So 11-8, 12-10, 11-6 in the winner, Lee Ping, who has gotten his second point for Asia. And thus far, he's the only one to win. Asia will like its chances next match. We have Adrian Montanay going against Chan Kazuhiro when we come back.